MDOT announces crews will stop construction on highways to limit traffic interruptions. Work on all interstate and four-lane highways will stop on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, and again on December 31st and January 1st. While no work will be taking place, some lane closures will still be in effect during those times.